Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have some goodies to show you. I went to Texas Thrift. So every Monday they actually do a dollar days, but unfortunately this Monday I did not get that look, which kind of sucks, but whatever. I found some good deals. Today is President's Day, so unfortunately everything was 50% off and it's like whatever, right? Like, so I did spend $18 today. $18, that's freaking crazy. On three pairs of jeans, two shirts, one pair of shorts, and, well, isn't it like one pair of shorts if it's just one? I don't know, whatever, bro. And I also got one bag. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what I got today, and I'm gonna go ahead and do a try on. I am really excited because I have not gone thrifting, and thrifting is a part of my heart. So if you do wanna keep on watching, stay tuned. By the way, these earrings are from the store called Bella. I only spent, I think, $15 too, and I got a bunch of stuff there, but this video is not about that. But if you, in case you're wondering, they are in the store Bella from San Antonio, Texas. So I know y'all are gonna ask. And if you don't, who cares? Let's get started. We're testing. I don't even know how YouTubers do this stuff, so. I don't care, I gotta do one. So this is my bag of goodies. As you can tell, I'm not even matching clothes, but who cares. So I don't know, should I start with the shirts? I guess. Okay, so I got the first shirt out. It is this beautiful, what is this, like lime colored green, is that even a thing, y'all? I don't know. It's actually a size extra large, but I really don't like the shirts to be super tight on me. And this was $2.98, and everything here that I got was 50% off. So I'm going to put this on the real book. Alright, so I'm not wearing a bra with this, but it doesn't matter. It has this flap like this, but I really want to kind of cut it down so it's short, nice and sweet. But I really like this shirt, it's cute. I mean, it definitely goes with anything. I feel like you can wear whatever with it. And let's go ahead and get started with the jeans. So this has to be my most favorite jeans. These jeans were $6.98 and they are a size 12. And they are from Cato Premium. If you shop there, I don't know. Going up to be about $3.48 each. And I really like this because I don't have to worry about zipping it up too crazy. I really like the way that they look. I mean, I don't have like the best butt, but I really like it. It's super cute. I think this is a vibe right here. Like, I would definitely wear these. Can you guys see the bottom of it? The other pair of jeans that I got, they were $4.98. Once again, I really love. I hate that the shirt has like the little thing right there. Super tight on the waist, and y'all, I'm losing weight. I'm 25 pounds down, so the fact that I could wear something like this makes me super happy. Just how it kind of looks. I really like these. I mean, they're just like your simple jeans. Like, you could dress them up or dress them up. I'm gonna change in this from this shirt to the black one because I think I like the black one. I really love this shirt. Like, I really, really, really love this shirt. So this is the other shirt that I got today, and it gives me like old school vibes, and I think this was $1.98, so it was a dollar. So I really like the way that this shirt looks. It kind of just accentuates every piece of your body. I don't know, it gives me like old school vibes, and I'm here for it. I love this, I love this, I love this. So let's try on the Buka jeans. These are a size 10. These are the most kind of expensive jeans, I guess, because these are $6.98 or $3.50, whatever. It's not even expensive. What am I talking about? But I really like these because I have some boots. I live in Texas and I feel like I don't wear my boots or give them enough credit. And I really like that it accentuates my waist. It's like tight right here, but it's a little bit like loose right here. I don't know if I'll sew it. But I really, really like these. As you can tell, they're dark. They fit everywhere nice. Actually, but I really like these as well. They are boot cut. Oh, you can see it. They are boot cut enough for me to be able to wear my cowboy boots, so or cowgirl boots or whatever. But I love this. I'm not hating it. So when I buy shorts, it's like really, really hard for shorts to kind of fit me because my thighs have always been a problem. But these shorts I actually like. Now they're not as high as I would like them to be. I'm definitely, my butt looks like a pancake. But it's cool. But I also like these. I have a lot of space in them too, so I don't feel like it's suffocating. I think my thighs too, if you do the squat challenge, you're like, yeah, so that feels really good. $250. What do y'all think? Bag. I really like the fact that, I don't know, it's by Moda Lux. I don't even know what that is. To be honest, I don't care. I really don't care for name brands. Like, I'm like, whatever about it. But it's super cute on the inside. It's like super soft and looks like kind of like velvet-ish. And this was $6, so essentially it was about $3 for the bag, and it clips like this. And it's just like really nice. You can kind of like wear it with anything. Like I would definitely pair this. Like I would definitely pair this and just probably put some like brown shoes on. And probably a bra, but it's cool. What do you guys think? Alright guys, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope that you enjoyed it, I guess. I don't know how to do these things, but we'll learn. I had a really fun time doing this video. I actually didn't get some pieces of me being at the store and kind of what I shop for. But really, I don't have kind of like a plan. I just go in there and whatever my heart feels like, I will receive it. Going to stores and only spend about $18. I feel like a lot of us will spend $18 on like a pair of socks or something. You know, I don't know. I'm not about that clout. I'm not about that Instagram. Like, I don't care. I'm proud to say I thrift. I do not care what amount of money I do attain. I will forever thrift. And shout out for you all that thrift, because y'all are special, patient kind of people out there. Y'all are my people. I hope that I inspire you to actually go out and thrift for yourself. You never know what you may find. And I mean, for three pairs of jeans, some of them I bought, they were Levi's, for like $2. What? And they're in really great condition. So they're not kind of like hand-me-downs per se, but they are pretty great secondhand use. I feel like I will never, ever, 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 ever be embarrassed to say that, but obviously there's do's and don'ts of what to thrift. So if you do want to see some more videos like this, let me know and I kind of will try to do some more. Once again, thank you so much for supporting me. As always, los quiero mucho.